This guy thinks it's some kind of joke using a voice like that.
And he's altering his voice, sir, electronically.
And we don't consider it a joke at all.
Bring 2,800 to Charleston at 33.
Come on, you guys have listened to that tape like 20 times. Will somebody please go out and find my wife?
Mr. Garris, please. Sometimes if you listen closely, you can hear a lot.
I don't hear anything.
Right. Where do you hear nothing in Las Vegas? The desert. And judging by what sounds like a low-frequency buzz in the background, possibly near power lines.
How'd you hear all that?
I listen.
Right, okay, all right, got it. We just spoke with the FBI. They'll back us up if we need it, but we have the handle.
Detective, wait. What are my chances here? Of Laura, for Laura?
It's a 3-hour window.
Will somebody just tell me the truth?
A ransom message with a short fuse means that the victim's situation will cause her to expire by or before the deadline, regardless of what we do.
You're in a car trunk, that kind of thing.
It's a form of passive murder, if you want to be honest about it.
Then you guys have got to move.
Mr. Garris, it's my experience that in situations like this, if you want to go fast, go slow.